And we're back with more Neptunia Rebirth 1 Hyperdimension Let's Play. Yay! With me, your host, who is an idiot. Let's do this. No, I was actually going to talk about something. Wait, how do I jump? Can I get over here?
Boingy, jump!
Hey, I can. But you know what? Screw it. I can't jump. Okay, line up the...
What should I do?
Well, that was kind of a shocker, I guess.
There!
Now then, power hit. Super attack. Break attack. Headbutt.
Make it hurt. Leave it to me.
Bingo.
It's time for your medicine.
And... fire. Fire.
I'm sorry.
Fire. And...
I found a good test.
My turn!
There we go. Now then.
Hey! Easy!
There we go. Ah, you missed. My turn.
Yeah! This'll hurt. You hit
me! I can't wait!
What the heck? Slap.
We did it! Super win!
Yay! Oh, hey, cardboard W, that's weird.
Level up!
Hey, well.
Let's keep this up!
Yeah! And now, to the menu. We actually got something from that. That, we didn't actually have before. Huh. That's actually kind of bad, but more intelligence and more tech. Negative 20 fire. No thanks, I think we'll just sell it. Actually, now that I think about it. It's not there anymore, it's just gone. Those lower things are... wait a minute. What is that? Overclocked. They're made of cardboard, and they suck. But hey, I guess it's kind of funny, I guess. Also, I kind of want more stuff. Oh well, whatever. Let's just get this over with and whatnot, over here! Surprise!
Hurry up! Here I go!
Charge! Beat their faces in with face stuff. That is Debbie. Stabby face stuff.
Here I go!
I can't wait!
And Kampa, take care of the pipe thing, if you can. Nope, can't. Oh well.
It's time for your medicine!
Hetsy here.
Hey! I'll do my best!
My turn!
Oh, can't really do anything, but, pretty sure we should get rid of that thing first. Ah! Cool. That does nothing in the face of me.
I'll win again next time. Ta-la-la-la, la-la,
ta-la-la-la. And new combo, so... hey! Get it. Blast Edge. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Okay then. Fine. Ah! Take that!
Gonna end this quick!
Oh hey, I can get them both.
Yeah.
I wasn't even trying to do that, I was just trying to adjust the camera, but oh well. Whatever.
Slam! Finally!
And two down. 2 to go.
Yeah! Gonna hit ya! Take this!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Well.
I'm sorry. Hey! Don't hit me! Hey!
Jeez, how is Nep regaining all this strength? It's weird.
Here I go! This may hurt a bit. I found a good test subject. Finally! There! How was my power?
Oh yeah, that's right. There's level up power stuff that helps. Found it.
Whoa! What's this?
Okay, we can go on with our lives now. Nothing to see.
Jump!
We get this. It's a spin.
Lucky!
Yay. Okay, we can probably do that stronger enemy stuff now. Whoops.
Lucky!
Do-do-do-do-do-do. So I just had to check whatnot.
Boingy!
Well, whatever, there's a guy up here and
I can go ahead and start!
Ha!
Right?
Surprise! I knew you were here the entire time!
There! Go away! Go Finally. Away! Gonna hit ya! Yeah! Take this!
Okay, note to self. That does nothing.
Do you want your shots? I found a good test subject.
Darn.
What?
Ow.
Gonna hit ya! Victory!
Take that.
I'm so happy.
Mega adapter?
Huh. I'm stronger now.
Check that out. What's that do? I don't really get how that works, but whatever. Back to killing things. We.
Yikes! Don't surprise me like that! No!
Oh no.
Hurry up!
He is hurt. Activate the. Activate Plan B. Noir, take the blows because lazy.
I wanted to play more! Gonna beat you up! Hey! Hey! There! Take this!
I can't wait!
It's my turn!
Whoops, wrong button. Oh geez, long range.
Too slow!
Well, whatever. Strike it. Like a go-kart thunder, but strike
it. Can you see my move? Where's the patient?
Well, whatever.
Here I go! I did it too! Finally! Hey! Bye-bye. I can't wait!
Yeah, fine, I'll give it to you. Noir.
It's my turn!
Because, hey,
too slow.
Trying to save things and whatnot.
What? Over already?
Yeah.
Hey! It was all bullying!
Yep. And P is now full health. Hooray.
Whoa.
Oops, again.
I totally didn't notice! Ouchie! Hurry up!
Everything hurts. Good thing they're in a row. That is a line. And why not?
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Damn. Missed.
It's my turn!
Sorry.
Ha, take that. Evil spider thingy.
Yeah! Yeah, that was easy.
Zambi.
Demon summon!
Yeah!
Victory!
Good job, me. You thought about it. And did good. And wow, it's already been 10 minutes and now I'm down 1 gig.
Lucky!
So where's this wolf fur? Oh, whatever. I'll probably just find it later.
Huh? I'm over here, you guys!
Okay, let's just take this thing down and whatnot.
Blam! Blam! Bam! Aye! My turn!
Dead. Okay, let's see here. Hi, kill.
We'll beat you, Uppy. It's my turn.
Bingo.
Bam! Aye, aye! Aye! Gonna beat you up.
Yeah. Darn.
Wait.
I think about it, I could probably just... Yep. But I can't really take things down, so just block the damage, Compa.
No! Gonna beat you up!
Never mind, people are getting smart.
Yeah! Here you go!
Pampy!
Demon summon!
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Activate the defenses!
It's time for treatment!
Ha! Take that!
Ouch! I'm totally fine!
Oof.
Here I go! Finally!
Okay.
Where's the patient?
Once again.
It's first time aid for treatment!
Kit.
Hurry up!
Keep things going a bit longer. But survivability is also good.
Over already?
Okay, let's see here.
Lucky.
That thing's big. Well, first off, probably should save. Second off, plan. And boom. Okay, let's see here. Old Dragon Orb and Spider Fred. Think about it, I should probably go back and just do a few things then. Oh, hey. Thingy. You know what? Yeah, that's actually a pretty good idea. Just going back and just, you know. Because, hey, I cleared out all the manies and whatnot, so yeah. Now it's just go back, kill everything again and whatnot. Also, they're going to be stronger, so hey, you know, and whatnot. Yeah. Oh, geez, that thing be rolling fast. Well, whatever. We got what we came in for, and now, land. What's this do? Checkered cloth? Shirt cloth? I'd probably get it from the monster cave. Or Zekka Ruin number one. Well, whatever. Guess I should probably do that. Oh, hey, what's this? What? Album. Huh. Neat. Oh, hey. Guess that's everything then. Neat. Well then, palpitation. Oh, whatever, let's just go into this place, get three Dagoo Man jelly stuff things, and then just get out. Oh, hey, that's really neat. Wow. Things are kind of useful. And you're... guessing that... No, you're not. Where the heck do you get... Oh. I don't even know if those are Dagoo Man jellies. So, hey. What can I say? They just kind of look a bit weird. So, hey. All I have to do is just go through this a bit more and boom. Done. We just got the stuff immediately, kind of. Sort of. Probably some more jelly in the back. No, 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 no bad flowers. Flowers stay away. Nope, but hey, that's something.
Whoa! I totally didn't notice!
Oh no, zero damage. Whatever shall I do? Just.
Here I go! No,
I can't wait!
Make me
do
angry.
Do you want your shots? We can make.
There, it's done. It's dead. I killed it. The end. Nothing here? Okay then. I guess I could just try finding one of those things. Here's one.
I found you! Hurry up!
Oh, that actually is Dagoo Man. Doesn't really look like it.
Blam!
Finally!
Well, whatever. So long as we get a little jelly from it, I'm okay because things are nice and whatnot. Where's the rush button?
It's my turn!
Whatever. Lined up for attack and kind of, I guess. Yeah, there we go.
Go away!
Nope. Not it.
Easy peasy. Gonna end this quick.
Oh, there's two of them here, so twice the chance of getting it, I guess.
I'll win again.
Bingo, we got freeware, Audi. Do-do-do-do-do, getting out of here. Do-do-do-do, getting out of here. Hello, Mike. Check one, check one. Sorry, just, I don't know if you heard that, but there was a bit of tiny static bump. Then. Okay, let's finally get this thing gone. Boom. Now then, I'm betting that if we probably do something around here, then hey, we may get some stuff. And should have figured that they'd give me this stuff. Oh, geez. Weird. Well, whatever. What do those plans need? Yeah. Box Rex Souls and Night Moon Grass. Whatever. Oh, hey, Shampoos. Actually, no, I think that's. What's in this dungeon? Yeah, let's just get out of this dungeon. One more Shampoo, Magical Shampoo, Buff Shampoo, Dangerous Shampoo. Just a ton of Shampoo. Okay, then. Actually, now that I think about it, these are new enemies, so yeah. Boom, done. But considering the fact that we're kind of overpowered at this point, kind of, sort of.
Easy, gonna end this quick.
Well, I keep forgetting the fact that, hey, I wanted to kind of talk about something.
Blam! Here I go! Gonna beat you up!
Oh, wow, they didn't actually die. That's kind of neat. Wow. Fine then.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay then, fine. Anyway,
jump!
Like I said, Wow, I'm just getting sidetracked so hard. An elegant pink crown. Nope, don't like it. Want the D-clips. I like the D-clips. But hey, you saw it, so boom, done. Anyway, like I was trying to say, remember when I made that connection with Red versus Blue plus Hyperdimension Neptunia? Yeah, that was weird, but somehow I actually found out that it kind of works, kind of. So how did I actually get past these ones?
Don't worry, we'll win.
Whatever.
What should I do?
Ooh, wait, they're going first, so Peachy block damage.
Ouchie! No! Where's the patient?
Genius.
It's time for your medicine. Gonna beat you up.
There's that thing done.
Here I go! Mine! Over already?
But yeah, like I was saying, Red versus Blue plus Hyperdimension Neptunia. What would happen if those two came together? The answer, probably total chaos. And let's be honest here.
Easy peasy, gonna end this quick! Gonna beat you up.
Darn.
Gonna
beat
ya. Easy.
I can't wait.
Oh well. Stand by.
You hit me.
Oh wow. Only 24
gonna
damage.
Hit ya.
Whatever shall I do?
Yeah. If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Slap.
We
I like
did
doing
it.
That.
Super win. I'm getting stronger.
Indeed. We're grinding, even though this is kind of a place that's weak and whatnot. But whatever. It's still a place, so. Hey.
Lucky!
Chili booster.
Lucky!
Oh, hey, look, the Zelda stuff.
Boingy, boingy, huh?
Can't get up there, therefore I need to.
Huh?
Well, there's obviously something up there. Therefore. Oh.
Whoa! What's this?
Huh. Whatever, I'm going up there anyway. Huh. I guess walking dungeons and whatnot is kind of fine thing out. Also, that's weird. I can't exactly. I don't know what that does. Just a decoration or something?
Lucky!
Hmm? That thing's orange. Something tells me that thing is dangerous. You know what? I'll come back to you later. And you later as well. Now then. Okay, screw it. I'll take care of you now.
Huh? I'm over here, you guys!
Go. Power hit, super attack, break, attack, I should probably just rush things now.
Do you want your shots?
I did it!
It's time for your medicine!
Gonna hit ya! Victory!
There we go, that's better.
Ambush! Surprise! Successful.
What should I do?
Beat him to death, that's what. Actually.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
There we go.
This may hurt a bit. Hey! Hey, I did it too. I found a good test.
Gonna beat ya.
And bingo, we're good now.
Hey! Victory!
But still, it's kind of fun doing this. I'm sure nobody's probably watching.
I found you! Hurry up!
But hey, if someone is watching, well then. Good for you.
Where's the patient?
Because I'm actually kind of happy that you'd be doing that.
Here I go! We can make game industry peaceful again.
And there goes the mic. Testing, testing, 1, 2. Oh, okay, actually, let me check something. Okay, yeah, that's something. No, actually, I'm just gonna stop the recording right here. Next time, we take stuff, and do stuff, and kill stuff. Later.